What is up, guys? It's me and Missy. Missy, say hi. So today I got, this video is gonna be very short. I just got two major announcements, and the people that follow me on Snapchat and Instagram already know, but I'll be talking about my two announcements that I did and my headlights. What did I choose? Did I choose to go stock, or did I choose to go buy new ones and install them? All that. So I'm looking at, I got a new camera though. This is a Canon G5X. So I'm used to looking at the screen on the, well, your guys' left, there's a screen that pops up so I could see myself. So I'm used to looking at that. But yeah, let's get to it. I'm about to show you the first announcement. Hopefully you guys like it. Let me know if you guys, you know, what you guys think about it. And I'm wearing sweats, B&W sweats. All right, guys, so here's my first announcement, my first tattoo. Trying to make it focus, look good. Yeah, first tattoo, what do you guys think about it? But yeah, it's my whole arm, well, half my arm. Pretty big for a first tattoo. Everyone that was there, they were telling me, first big tattoo, go big or go home. But yeah, I like it, really good detail. I'll be putting the picture on this side, that way you guys could see it. So this is the picture that I found on Pinterest, and I wanted it, so I got it, plain and simple. I want it, I got it. But yeah, let me know what you guys think about it. I like it a lot, especially the details on it. This is the second day that I've gotten it. Damn, I can't even speak right now. The second day that I got it, so it still needs to peel. I'm taking care of it. That's it. That's the first announcement. Let me know what you guys think. And it curls all the way to my front arm, the hair. So yeah, guys, let me know what you guys think of my tattoo. Oh, I'm about to show the next reveal. On to my next announcement. Like I said before, this video is very short. It's just like update on what I've been doing and just to like inform you guys about my lifestyle. Oh damn, what is that? Those look like the new headlights? So yeah, guys, I decided to just buy new headlights, make Coco look good, actually look way better. And yeah, I know I need to fill up that gap. She looks way meaner. So I'm gonna turn on the light, and I like this too, the silver kind of eyebrow. Gives it a good meaner look. So let me turn it on for you guys. What are you doing? Are you growling? My car is super dirty. Here's my flag. My whole group is rocking it right there. But yeah, you guys ready for this? Are you guys ready for this? All right, so that's how they look. Way more aggressive than my older headlights. Look at that. They were expensive, but I think they're way worth it. I like this. This clear glass. I don't know what it is, but it's, I don't know, I like it. It gives it good details, like it makes people want to go up to it and just look at it. And these are my old headlights, the old ones. As you can see, it has chrome right here, which I hated. I hated that. So now I got rid of it. I also had this yellow, orange, yellow, what am I? Do I know my colors or what? Come on, Jose. But it had an orange turn signal right here, which doesn't even work. I don't know why they have it there, it's so dumb. And then they had like some kind of robotic eye coming out of a headlight thing, which I didn't like. The only reason I like these headlights, because I like custom made them, and I took out the yellow bulb out and basically just made it seem so when I'm driving, all you could see is the rings. That's basically it. That's the only reason why I like them. Besides that, I would not buy these again. And these are the stock ones. Yeah, those did not go on. Why? Because we got these badass ones. So guys, what is next on my car? You guys have to let me know. I am thinking, this is crazy. This is crazy thinking though. Is an expensive part. Basically probably the most expensive part that I've done to my car besides my wheels. And that is put a carbon fiber hood. Let me know what you guys think. I know I've seen them on eBay for like $1,000 something. That's pretty expensive, but once again, show car, so depending. Maybe after Christmas, after I spend a lot of money on Christmas. So what you guys think? Should I get a carbon fiber hood? with the little N3 bump on it. Would it look nice or would it not? Let me know. Once again, guys, I gave you the two updates, my tattoo and my new headlights. So let me know what you guys think about those two little updates. Actually, not two little updates, they're two big updates. But until next time, I'll see you guys later. Make sure you guys follow me on Snapchat. Snapchat's right here, same as my Instagram. Snapchat somewhere. I'll put it somewhere here. And I'll put my Instagram, same thing, same name. I post a lot there. I post all my updates, what I'm gonna do to the car, and throughout my day, what I do and all this other stuff. At the end of this video, I'm gonna do a quick edit video on my new headlights for you guys to see them up close and detailed and all that other stuff that you guys wanna see. But besides that, guys, hope you guys have a good day. My car is super dirty. First day that it rained here in Modesto, California. And so my car is dirty, gotta wash it later. But until next time, see you guys later. Peace, enjoy this clip. See you later, bye.
Shit from home, yeah. Kawasaki on the road, yeah. Yeah. Nigga wanna see me fall. Stephen Curry, how I ball. Gosha garments and a white three on my body. I'm an icon, man. And my girl about a 10. I should fuck her in the Benz. Niggas say they run my hometown. I don't know how I'm the prince of the man. All we talk about is checks. Cash. Focus on the door. I don't really give a damn about what they talking about.